This has gone forgotten for a long time. But history lasts day to day in this city. And it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common. There must be some way to disable these ancient traps. It doesn't look human. Thank you. said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes here. This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower. educated guess. This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it. Night under the town to remember.
Torch.
I get the torch because I don't cheat at cards.
winning card game. I was beating you pelicans for mackerels.
Yeah. Good luck searching in the dark. Challenge to a duel by a drunk tar. Ha!
There's no one, Jared. Madam X does like her books, though. Say,
what if we were to take a little something back? Think it past
Callow up there.
Could be a pretty
penny in it for... Thank you.
Punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad.
Eight! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
Don't ever speak of my mother like that again, you little whore!
Ow!
Get over here!
Ow!
What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tacks and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this. You!
Filthy rat. I'm gonna kill you.
Thief!
You ought to be nicer with the ladies.
You're gonna regret this.
This isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring with the Graven Movement.
Any last words, please? I never!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us!
All
he won't stop here!
Justice.
hear us today! Our dawn is coming!
Now, what do we have here?
Smell the river from here.
Hey, I thought I saw someone.
Was that thunder across Dayport?
More like an explosion. It sounded like it came from the keep.
All those pipes going in and out of it. I always said the Baron's technology would do us no good.
Somebody disrespect the lockdown.
Where did he put it? It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garret,
that book you obtained from me. It's gone.
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven.
He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost.
But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read.
Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron.
in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive. Once I find my fence, I'll see about your raven.
We're not so different, you and I. You change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people, Orion. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
I have something that might interest. I have something for all your nefarious needs. You know where to find me.
Night's going on forever.
It's getting late.
say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They're going crazy.
The
watch
will burn and the city will blacken. Baron's city will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break.
Everywhere.
The streets are so quiet now.
Now to see Jacob. There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Passages. He's shut himself up in his study room, but watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwood the architect of the Baron himself?
Rourke's teasing.
Someone.
Intruder! It's Eastwick. Find him now.
I will find you.
Whoever you are, you're doing right by staying in the shadow.
Shadows don't like the box for a reason. Alarm!
You best find your... You best stay where I can't find you.
Same nightmares every night. Weather's turning.
I didn't ask for a revolution. I've made a fine life. Now what'll I do?
Made sure to... Wait.
I'm not feeling all that well.
Nab every lifter in the city. Hang them all up in the world.
You!
You're not getting away!
I don't see him anywhere.
A man with much to hide. If the situation was different, I'd take the time to enjoy this. People shouldn't keep secrets in glass houses.
Who else could be to blame for this attack?
What's Eastern been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Well, that explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion. By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northrest, you are to present yourself to his watch. Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
biggest admirer of your own work.
Master Eastwick! Release this door!
Did you hear that?
We know you're in there, Eastwick!
You wait here. I think the shieldsman's coming up.
In this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
Shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night.
This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored. this was my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil. Core. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basso. Find peace.
Thanks, Garret. It's going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garret. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garret, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Baron's vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here. This might be a really bad idea.
Tall tale. Look, you don't win southern.
This might be a really bad idea. To reset the lock, I have to press both buttons before the timer runs out. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Guards! Seize that overgrown!
Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
There's nowhere else for the flagon to go, and he's hurt. He must have come up here.
You there! Halt!
Attack him from all sides! What's the matter, Count?
Couldn't have just disappeared.
Don't hold back!
Right behind you!
the children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. I'm screaming. The sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garret. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garret, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garret? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest, he's here. You want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you. Just steal it. You've never hesitated before.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.